welcome to 400 Thorpe Road, where I'm going to take you now on our property tour of this fantastic four-bedroom detached family home. I stood in the drive, and as you can see from the camera panning over, it's a great drive, loads of space in the car. But let's get inside and take a look. So one thing that just strikes you immediately as soon as you walk into this home is this lovely, wide, light, airy open entrance hallway, which leads through to the most tremendous open plan living space, possibly one of the finest I've ever seen. And I'm really excited to show you in there, so follow me into there as we go and have a look around. So here I am in over 1500 square foot of living space, the absolute heart of the home. In one area, we've got this tremendous kitchen breakfast bar space that it shows, basically on its presentation, how well thought out it's been and how immaculately presented it is, and also the love and the care that's gone into it. And then on the other side is this cozy lounge just tucked away off the kitchen breakfast room. So light and airy with these Velux doors that lead through obviously to the rear garden. It's a great space. And then at the other end is the dining area, which has got a tremendous window. Currently obviously there's a Christmas tree and a beautiful window seat just sat behind it. Without question, it's a tremendous space. It really, really is. Been well thought out, high quality finish. Gonna show you upstairs now, because there's been some further improvements to this property that really do show it off as an absolutely cracking Peterborough property. As soon as you come upstairs to this property on Thorpe Road, again, the common theme through the property, light and airy. You've got a lovely open landing here, where you've got two bedrooms off to my left. You've got the family bathroom just behind me, the fourth bedroom just beyond there. I'm going to take you into the master bedroom, which was actually, if you like, the extension part of the property. Love it. Great fittings, furnishings, very, very well done, very well thought out. The final area I'm going to show you inside the home before I take you outside into the rear garden. So the master bedroom is extremely well thought out, and it's got a beautiful Juliet balcony, which I really love, which overlooks the rear garden. Bedroom also benefits from having an integrated lit walk-in wardrobe there. There's the Juliet balcony just mentioned. And then we've got an ensuite shower room through there, which is finished to a fantastically high standard. Follow me now as we go outside, and I'll give you a little bit more of a summary about this property. So I'm stood now on the patio area of the rear garden, which is a really generous size. Obviously it leads onto the drive, as you can see from the camera panning over now, and there's a good space here. Steps down to the lovely lawned area, and this family home on a very, very popular road in Peterborough. It's a turn the key, move in. You really don't need to do a single thing to it. Property, as mentioned before, is over 1500 in square foot. Fantastic living space, four bedrooms, family bathroom. All the bedrooms are doubles, good doubles. You've obviously got the family bathroom, ensuite, and it really would make a great buy for its next owners. If you'd like to know more, please give us a call on 01733 893 520. We look forward to showing you around.